It's a hockey night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide, the Blackhawks and the Blue Jackets, and our Geico goalies, Kevin Lankinen, fourth in shots, faced and saves. He's faced a lot of rubber. 200 feet away, Jonas Korpisalo, 2-0-1 against the Blackhawks this season. You see that save percentage in the goals against average.
Local product, Jack Roslovic, starting this evening. Hometown, Columbus, Ohio. Almost up to 200 games, and here's a guy. Hometown, Dublin, Ohio, just outside of Columbus. 8 seasons, just over 450 games played. He's been out due to injury, but Connor Murphy, former Blue Jacket minor hockey player, is here back at Nationwide Arena, and he's ready to go.
Hawks said they missed him. The two previous games in Chicago were underway. Blackhawks in their traveling white jackets and their alternate jerseys here this evening. And Carlson gets an opportunity to start. He is paired with Savard. Zadorov throws it behind the net for Soderberg. Chasing there is Roslovic. Kurashev drops it behind the net. Savard with a quick chip up the wall, and it's out as Atkinson steered it away. Kurashev deals cross ice there for Murphy. Puck hops over the stick of Janmark. Jackets had the puck briefly before Murphy throws it up the left wing board.